sometimes you not only had a pilot on board, but you would have an observer as well. They'd be looking down, trying to pick out targets of opportunity while the pilot was trying to keep the airplane from hitting things. Fairchild designed this.